himself up before he went home with no way to clean himself. He just would have smeared it all around and gone home with it on anyway. So if you are confronted with what the gospel opens up that you need to repent about, and you feel like I need to cover that up, it's kind of pointless. The Father's going to put the clean robe on you anyway, right? God's got new clothes for you anyway. So here's where I want to land the plane. Here's where I really want you to take and pray over just this week. All right? Come home. Where do you need to acknowledge some brokenness, some difficulties, some things that the gospel has just kind of laid bare out before you? What is it that you need to repent of? Come home. Where could you revisit someone that you've hurt or that you've wronged, and maybe you cursory said you were sorry, and what you really need to do to reconcile yourself to that person is go to them and say, I am not only sorry, I don't want to be who I was. I'm going to repent to you and to God. Where in your heart and in your soul has God been giving you that discomfort? I'll just pray for you that this week, you just kind of come to your senses. You kind of realize somewhere out on the edge of the property, God is out there looking and waiting. Let's pray. Almighty God.